Police are inundated with calls with tips on the vigilante. Chicago citizens are outraged that the police haven't managed to catch a man who many are calling a terrorist. With all the money and promises poured into the CTOS, along with its heavy connection to the police department, citizens are left wondering how one man is managing to evade capture.